Thanks for clicking to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Weglarz. A beautiful day outside today. A lot of sunshine. In fact, not a cloud in the sky. Temperatures also a little bit warmer, too, as you stepped outside in the 40s, if not the lower 50s, as you head into southern New Hampshire. And the concern today has been just how dry it is at the ground compared with a little bit of wind. The humidity, this is one way of visualizing how dry it is, in terms of percentage in the teens, if not the lower 20s. So the red flag warning with this in mind will continue to 7 o'clock tonight as we go towards sunset. And this is up for the concern that we'll have a few erratic wildfires if any do form. We've been lucky thus far, no real big brush fire concerns across the state today. Great news there. We are clear here on satellite and radar. You see a little bit of snow up in the north country that shows up initially in the scans this morning, but our only real area for concern is this area of clouds starting to move in from the west. Those, though, look to stay out of our hair in the short-term forecast. So it is bright and dry for Easter Sunday. I think the enhanced fire danger will continue through Sunday afternoon, but clouds dominate the forecast as we go into next week. And speaking of the fire danger, this is how it looks for tomorrow. Lower, only a moderate risk for fire spread, but the concern here is the winds are stronger in the afternoon. So even though the relative humidity isn't as high, well, the winds could fuel a few erratic fires. So we'll keep that in mind as we take you through the forecast. This is Sunday morning, full sun to start. This has been the change in the forecast. Fewer clouds, mainly a few up in the north country. That's about it as we go into Sunday evening. So any Easter egg plans or celebrations as we go into the evening hours look to be in great shape. I think Monday starts off with a decent amount of sunshine, but you'll notice that clouds begin to filter in from the west. As we go into the afternoon, that area of low pressure we've been watching depart into eastern Maine, that actually begins to work its way west. And it wouldn't shock me if a few areas in and north of Conway see light rain or light snow showers as we go into Monday evening. Tonight, though, totally clear. Temperatures range from the teens, if not the lower to the middle 20s. And for your Sunday, we're expecting highs on either side of 55. Areas south and east in Manchester, Nashua may approach 60, but further to the north, still a nice day with a lot of 50s across the state. I think the best chance or the best day over the next couple for outdoor dining is actually tomorrow for those area restaurants that are still open. A lot of sun, temperatures in the middle 50s, clouds thicken up on Monday, a bit of a mixed north as we go into the afternoon. And by Tuesday, we are expecting more in the way of cloud cover. That'll be the start of this very cloudy stretch. The good news, though, our temperatures are continuing to climb as we go into next week. So even though it's cloudy, it does get warmer. By Tuesday, we are expecting totally overcast skies across the state. Temperatures still in the upper 50s. And we will call it five days straight of mainly cloudy or overcast skies at this point. Best chance for a little bit of sun may actually be on Wednesday as our highs top the lower 60s. Still at 60 on Thursday. And it looks like the end of next week into the weekend features several rounds of scattered showers, the most concentrated occurring on Saturday.